Hold the hell up. See, that right there. I like that. Just show them the curls like that. Just give it to them. Just give it to the girls. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, welcome to my channel. It's Nicole for those who don't know. As you can see, we are all natural today. The curls are out. We're not focusing on the makeup. We're not working on a beat. Come as you are. Wait, hold up. If you aren't subscribed, why aren't you? Click that big red button and also turn on your post notifications so you don't miss when I post another video. Now that we got business out of the way, we have a big agenda for today. We are going to be putting an Aztec clay mask, not only on our face, but on our hair.
Yes, sir.
I've been using Aztec clay masks on my face for quite some time, so I do know that it's very beneficial for your face, but for your hair, I've just been getting into the buzz around it. I'm down to try anything when it comes to my curls and just making them look better and just making them pop. If that seems like your thing, keep on watching. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this mask is really simple and easy. The only things that you will need is a bowl, a mixing utensil, and also another utensil to scoop the product. And the only two ingredients you will need for this mask is clay and the vinegar. You can use regular vinegar, but apple cider vinegar is the one that is best suggested, and it's also great for your hair. Now, the consistency of the clay is similar to baby powder, and what I'm doing right now is mixing equal parts clay and equal parts vinegar. As you can see, the consistency that I wanted isn't really coming out the way I need it to. So I added more apple cider vinegar in order to get it into a creamy paste so that it's easier for us to glide through our hair. When you're done mixing, your mask should look similar to the one on the screen. Now I took the liberty of already applying it on my face. Now we're gonna start on our hair. So I love working in sections because it makes life easier and it just works best for me. So I like to part my hair in 4 sections. These are my curls and I'm just showing you them so you can be the judge of whether this mask works or not. One thing I noticed about this mask is that it is not meant for detangling. Is it just me or is everybody obsessed with that song? I cannot get it out of my head. But one thing I did notice about this mask is that it's not a detangler. It does take a little bit of work to get it through your hair. This mask is more of a detox mask, more of a cleansing mask. So instead of shampooing, I substituted shampoo with this mask. So those are how the curls look. One thing I can say is that this mask really clumped my curls really well. When it came to the moisturizing aspect of it, it wasn't very moisturizing. I didn't expect it to be because it is a cleanser. And as I would do with any other cleanser, I just took that into my roots and scrubbed my scalp, and look at those beautiful curls. Somehow I got the smart idea of trying to write my channel's name on the wall, but it didn't work out. And I'm just giving you another close-up of those clumped curls.
If you ain't nasty, don't at me. I've been working all day. I like to run the streets in the dark. I'll then come home, blow your back out. I hope that's okay. We get it lit. Chop a bus and they gon' dig. They can snatch your... Don't fuck around, we get moody. Don't fuck around, we get your feet. Don't watch it to L.
Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Flexing on my exes and my Model X. Skinny little bitty body, Model X. Somewhere
What you did? So I put away my tripod too soon. I am going to wash this out, do my deep conditioning routine, which is in my previous video. If you haven't seen that, go check it out. And then I will show you my curls and we can get on to the next thing. All right, so the lighting may look a bit different in here because I did have to turn off the lights because the lights is connected to like the, I don't know what that is, the vent? I don't know, the thing that go like vroom vroom and turn it on. Why am I out of breath? I'm fat, I'm out of shape. I wanted to give you guys a better look at the curls. Now, this is the curls with only just the mask. I haven't conditioned or deep conditioned yet. I just wanted to show you guys the curls. I would say my curls do look a lot better. If you look at this, you can actually see like springy little juicy curls. Top area of my hair has always been a problem area for me. No matter what, no matter what I do, I've just learned to live with it. I think my curls are really good. My hair does not feel stripped. It does not feel moisturized either. It just doesn't feel stripped, but some conditioner and then deep conditioner will do. So I will do that and check in back with you guys.
A few moments later.
All right, so this is how my hair looks after I washed out the deep conditioner. What I used to deep condition, I just made like a little concoction of like regular conditioner and hemp seed oil because I like found out that it's really good for your hair. I just wanted to touch base with you guys and let you know how my hair is feeling after like the whole washing process. My hair does feel moisturized and soft to the touch. The beginning you saw that my curls were very defined, but I feel like after conditioning and finger detangling, like that went away, so I don't think that that's really long lasting part of it. I'm gonna do my wash and go and I'm gonna see if that the mask changed how my curls act towards like my wash and go products, or if it like just clumps my curls even better, because if it does, then that would be so great. I'll be back after I put in my products and we're just gonna check on these curls.
1 eternity later.
Finished my wash and go and now this is how it looks. If you see the white stuff in it, look at the curls, like get into it. Yes sir. See the white stuff, that is only product and it will dry clear. If you are a curly girl, then you understand my struggle. Yeah, so far the mask is pretty good. I can't say anything bad about it. It's not like it did anything bad to my hair. I would have to wait till my wash and go dry to see if there's any difference in my curls. The only thing I can say that is a difference is that the top part, I feel like it was obedient today. I don't know if the low was on my side, if the heavens opened up and put something in my gel, but it obeyed better than it normally does. I tend to have looser curls at the top and that is what frizzes up the most.
If you hear running up and down, that's Savannah, she needs to stop.
It's currently 8 o'clock. It's time for me to eat some dinner and watch a movie and go to sleep. So I will catch up with you guys in the morning.
Tomorrow for sure.
So it is the day after. I had to wait for my hair to fully dry, so it is 3 o'clock. I do notice a lot of a difference, and the main difference is the shine. My hair is normally dull when it comes to my wash and goes. I don't know if that's due to my products, but my hair is normally dull. I am crediting the mask for the shininess in my hair. One thing I do notice is that the curls on the top are not as frizzy as they would be after a dried wash and go. This is first day hair and these are my curls unmanipulated. It's not fluffed, it's not anything. It did cleanse my hair really well. I do have a lot of product buildup and I feel like it got rid of that, and that's why my curls are bouncy and they just move like no other. If I were to review this mask, I would say this was a great mask. This is a great mask if you are looking for an alternative to shampoo or just looking for a natural way to cleanse your hair. I will try and incorporate this into my routine. I'll probably do it like once a month or so, or just once a month, because every 2 weeks is just a lot and it's a messy mask and it's just, yeah. And I'm a lazy natural. I do what I can for my hair, but like, yeah, taking that extra step, I can do that once a month. This inspired you to try the mask or even try more natural alternatives when it comes to your hair. I hope you guys learned some techniques or some helpful tips, and if you have, comment them down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and share, and also subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you don't miss when I post another video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.